Still, Breakfast Central on News Central. Right? In the world of sports, only one man clearly has won the Ballon d'Or award 7 times, and that's this man.
Lionel, tu gagnes ce Ballon d'Or ici à Paris, dans ta nouvelle de Barcelone, ta victoire en Copa América.
Well, so there you have it. Lionel Messi wins another Ballon d'Or award for the 7th time in his career. The 34-year-old beat the likes of Robert Lewandowski, who many felt perhaps should have taken the award, and the likes of also in that one. So that's Lewandowski and Lionel Messi. People thought perhaps he was favorite since he had the award last year, and Messi gets it after winning Copa America, beating Lewandowski, Karim Benzema, and Chelsea midfielder Jorginho had a great year winning the UEFA Champions League for Chelsea and also leading Italy to the European title. So good on for Lionel Messi, 7-time Ballon d'Or award. The debate will continue throughout the week, you have to say. But what about the Women's Ballon d'Or Award? Well, step up, another Barcelona player. Her name is Alexia Putella. She won the Ballon d'Or for women, not a bad one for her. She's 27 years of age. She was a scorer for Barca as they beat Chelsea 4-0 to win the Champions League. She's also a Spaniard. So undebated for Alexia Putella winning that one in the Ballon d'Or Award done yesterday, last night. Well, there'll be lots to catch much later in the world of sport.
And that's a wrap for our show today. But before we leave, let's show you some other programs.